my own health. It's no one else's right. It's my own right. I have to decide what's right for my life, what's best for my life. Anything that I decide today, make sure that I must not regret it because it comes from myself. You have the right to say whatever you want to. You have the right to make decisions of your own. And responsibilities, what are responsibilities? I don't want her again. I want someone else. Yes. Sorry?
What needs to be done?
Okay, what do you think it needs to be done in your relationship? What needs to be done, your responsibilities in your relationship? And what else, what needs to be done? What needs to be done in my relationship? Yes. Sorry?
Respect.
I can't hear you.
Respect.
Respect, yes. Thank you
very much. Keep it up. Shine.
Yes, what I need to do in my relationship, responsibilities that I need to follow. I must make sure that my health matters than everything else that needs to be done. It's me, myself, to make sure that I protect myself from unwanted pregnancy, STIs, HIVs. No one else will decide it for you, you yourself. Because my health matters than everything else. I have to make sure that whenever I'm with my partner, we have to use a condom. Or to prevent unwanted pregnancies, I have to use family planning. That's my responsibilities, my own responsibilities to take of myself. If I say no, I mean to say no. It's not like, no, I don't want to do it, but on the other hand, but I want. Why? Who will decide for you? If I said no, no with a serious face. Not no, on the other hand, is a yes. Girls, are we together?
Yes.
You must make decisions at the right time. Because this time now, you are still in school. You are in a relationship, but you are still in school. You will not be able to take care of the baby while you have responsibilities of your schools.